After being in hospital for a month or so, we had to come back here to Goose Bay for her chemotherapy, and she didn't really want to leave her family and come out here and get the treatment, but she kept saying that she was going to win the battle, and she was strong. She kept saying that she's going to come out here and get better and everything, but she didn't want to leave. She didn't want to leave Hopedale and leave her family behind. And we had a conversation actually. We sat down with Sophie Palmer, the nurse there who helped us out a lot, and we had a very difficult conversation about how my mom, where she wanted to be buried, and it was too much to handle, and we couldn't do it, but we had to. And she kind of asked my mom if where she wanted to be buried, and she didn't want that conversation, but she had no choice but to. And she wanted a homemade coffin, she said. And she wanted to be buried in Hopedale. And it was the worst conversation I ever had in my life.